Okie dokie, last one, I promise. This is going to be super quick because I'm not reviewing anyone on this, anything on this. I am just rating them. Basically, this is the 1980s movie challenge. It's more of a tag than anything else. You say whether you watched the movie and what your rating is. Again, I have rated pretty much everything I've ever watched on IMDb, and I have watched all of these movies, so just the ratings. Back to the Future, 1985, 7 out of 10. E.T., 1982, 5 out of 10. Ghostbusters, 1984, 8 out of 10. Indiana Jones and the Raiders of the Lost Ark, 1981, 7 out of 10. Indiana Jones and the Temple of Doom, 1984, 7 out of 10. Back to the Future Part 2, 1989, 6 out of 10. Ferris Bueller's Day Off, 1986, 9 out of 10. Oh, freaking hilarious movie. Batman, 1989, 6 out of 10. Rain Man, 1988, 8 out of 10. Die Hard, 1988, 9 out of 10. So many people are going to disagree. The Breakfast Club, 1985, 9 out of 10. One of my favorite movies ever. I've watched it like 10 times at least. Top Gun, 1986, 5 out of 10. Most people like that a hell of a lot more than I did. The Terminator, 1984, 8 out of 10. The Empire Strikes Back, 1980, 7 out of 10. Big, 1988, 6 out of 10. Return of the Jedi, 1983, 7 out of 10. Who Framed Roger Rabbit, 1988, 9 out of 10. Another really, really super good animation combo type movie. It's live action and animation if you haven't watched it. And it was very groundbreaking at the time. The Karate Kid, 1984. Again, hey, did not like this nearly as much as most people. 5 out of 10. Airplane with an exclamation part point. This is a very weird comedy. 1980, 6 out of 10. Silverado, 1985, 8 out of 10.